I'm Christina Fan in Greenwich Village, where police need help identifying a suspect seen walking out of this pet store with a stolen puppy. Watch as the man in a blue denim jacket pretends to peruse the display cases. When no one is looking, he sneaks to the restricted area around the back, glances around again before quickly snatching a Pomeranian puppy from its cage.
Oh, that's really shocking. I'm sorry to hear that.
Who knows if where the dog's going to end up? That's the thing that I would worry about.
The theft happened Tuesday afternoon, just before 3:45, inside City Pups, located on Christopher Street in Greenwich Village. Neighbors say the pet store is always bustling with customers, many of them wondering how the man was able to go undetected past the employee at the register with the dog under his arm.
I feel like it's usually anytime I walk by, it's really crowded in there. So the fact that somebody could do that when there are other people around, that's really upsetting.
The owner of the store declined to comment, but employees say this isn't the first time someone's tried to steal from the business.
It's sad when it's a live animal because you just don't know what can happen.
That's probably the most scary thing, is that you don't want them being, you know, mistreated in any way.
Officers say the stolen Pomeranian is valued at $3,495, releasing these photos of the dog along with the suspect. If you recognize him, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. In Greenwich Village, Christina Fan, CBS 2 News.